Hello and welcome back to another episode of Quest for the G with Matto Films. Last week we were heading down to open a chest which we found in the bottom of this cave system. What could be in the chest? Let's find out in this episode. Let's go and see what the chest has got in it. Wow, right. That's mine.
As you can see, Matto Films is getting excited by the amount of equipment that he has found in his chest to chop it up.
Potions, we got some potions, you beauty.
What will he do with all this equipment? And will he know how to use it?
Get our armor on. There we go, I feel much better already. And next thing I'm going to do is set up my inventory.
One thing we've never been asked is, why do we have our inventory on the opposite side to everybody else? Why do we have our sword on the right-hand side? Will we answer this question?
Wood. We'll keep the wood. Oh, I got some coal. Crafting. Make that into some sticks. For torches. Oh, I got torches. What am I doing? Silly me. All right. Wow. Should I take that? I'll take that with me. Big cave system.
Let's stop it here. I bet Matto Films will explore this cave. Who's up for a bet?
Do I need anything else from Danny? I should just go and find my lady, but what we'll do. Mobs.
Mobs.
Well, at least I get some experience points up. Oh, wrong one. Just have a quick look around here, make sure. Good practice anyway. Well, shouldn't damage my armor though. I thought that was a cave spider.
That's a zombie, like a nice skeleton, and a spider. What else can we encounter down here?
I hear you. Come on, come and get some of that. Lots of iron. Oh, my creeper friend. Do a bit of mining. Bit of a waste of armor there. Oh no, didn't even get a scratch. Excellent. That's right. Oh.
And so the battle begins once again as we try and defend ourselves against the mobs.
Okay, we'll just get rid of you, get rid of you.
Head count. That's one skeleton and one creeper. One creeper still lurking in the depths. Can we find him?
Looked, I thought there might be something down there, actually. What's... Oh, it's just creepy. Creepy man splashing around. Okay, so this doesn't look like it's going anywhere in particular. I reckon we get out of here. Let's get out of here and go and find my lady. Now that I've got some goodies.
That's a Come on, subscribers, man. Leave a comment. Is Matto Films a wuss for leaving behind the creeper?
Let's just, out of curiosity. Sure, there must be a spawn around here somewhere.
Matto Films doesn't realise yet is that the mob spawner is actually on the surface.
How long will it take him to find it? Maybe just on a spawn. Yeah. Maybe this is all spawn. But then there should be a mob spawner. There it is.
Well, hip hip, hooray for you.
That's how much I don't like mobs. He's gone, right. Let's go and find... now, last time... And straight up, we're going to get rid of that. I don't want that. Oh, come back on that. We're going to get into the food. Because we've got plenty. And then... I was walking around a long time last time, so... It looks like it's starting to get dark, so let's make a little bit of a hurried effort on this. Oh, shouldn't do that. Ah, there, look, you can see it in the background there. That's magic. Alright.
Ah, this is like deja vu. Will we get a bit of a yahoo out of Matto Films, like last time?
There she be. So, this time, I had some red torches, so we're going to set that chest off. Set the
TNT off, and hopefully that should destroy... What's that? That is what you call glowstone.
Glowstone.
Yes, glowstone. Dun, dun, dun.
Some weird stuff's happening here. There's sheep there. I'll get a bit of wool.
Alright, already. We're bored. Get to the head. Set off the TNT.
Just set these off.
Come on, already. To the head.
And here comes the rain. Oh, there's a bit of damage done to herd. And I reckon... See... it's duck. I reckon... It's in that bottom bit there, because we climbed down, so I wonder, before it gets dark, whether I can come in the and light it. There's some major things happening around there. So first of all, maybe we want to stop this water flowing. Have I got blocks of any? I've got some of them. Got some of them. Let's see if we can't. Yes, I'll get back to you in a second. Surprise attack! Because I reckon in here somewhere... We should get some torches going because it's going to get dark. I reckon that we should be able to come in here. Yes. Oh, and I'm poison. Here it all starts.
How long will Matto Films last in this battle? Will the poison get to him and kill him?
Cave spiders. Millions of cave spiders.
Will he be able to get to that TNT?
Alright, well, I'm getting better at the bow and arrow, so that's a good thing. This is going to just turn into an epic battle out here, isn't it? So, we should get in here before any more come out. If I can just set that off, so let's plug that back up. Oh! I should build a little bit of safety house here because if I get hit too many more times, I'm gonna die, and I don't want to die.
Time out. Walk away. Regroup. Regenerate. Then get back in there.
This is crazy.
Right. Put a torch here. What we need to do, I think, is build ourselves a bit of protection.
Okay, we've got some hearts going now. Now, I saw this on the other side, so... What we're going to do is bug in. That's what I was worried about. Gotta stop that happening.
Tune in next week to see how Matto Films detonates the TNT.